I look forward to coming back to this tournament every time, you know, I'm entered. So I played well there in the past, which has been nice, and I've had quite a lot of good results.
Yeah, that's good.
When we used to come here many, many years ago before Severi redid the course, it was more of a, it was a birdie fest, you know. If you didn't shoot 26 under par, you weren't going to have that good a week. And then the difficulty of the course has increased substantially since then, but it still is a wonderful place to come.
We played 9 holes yesterday. That was fun. Number 7 is incredible. I mean, I just get lost in the views.